It's great. Close your eyes. Adopt Chin Mudra. Keep your back, neck, and spine in one straight line. Relax and calm down your mind. Witness your breath. Unite your body, mind, and soul. Feel your surrounding. Feel the objects around you. Be aware of this air circulating around you. Move your awareness to your breath and try to observe your breath and chant the mantra. So, hum. So is inhale, hum is exhale. Be aware of the slow and deep breathing. We'll chant Om 3 times. Breathe in. Om. Slowly come up, rub your palm, keep it on your eyes, rub it all over your face, ears, neck, and gently open your eyes and observe your palm. Relax, thank you. Bringing all, sit comfortably in Vajrasana. This is Vajrasana. Keep your both the hands by the side. Today we practice dog breathing, rabbit breathing, and Shashankasana breathing. All the three are good for your breathing problem, anything related to your breathing issues. Good for your asthma, bronchitis, and breathlessness, and to improve your lung capacity. Okay? Keep your both the hands by the side. Lean forward, put your tongue out, and start the practice. Inhale, exhale through mouth. Relax and stop the practice. Relax in Shashankasana. Slowly come to sthiti, rapid breathing. Press your stomach on your thighs. Fold your hands. Look forward. Put your tongue in between your teeth. Like this. Thoracic breathing, only chest movement. रिलैक्सेशन का आसन। Slowly come up, Shashankasana breathing. Take your right hand back, hold your right pulse with your left hand. Breathe in, stretch back, open your chest, fill your lungs with lot of oxygen. Breathe out, breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out, and relax. Relax in Shashankasana. Slowly come to Vajrasana. Sitting squat. Those who have knee pain, avoid. Sit halfway. Namaskarasana. Join your palm. Stretch your thighs. Good for your constipation, digestive system, and good for your reproductive system. Keep your feet completely down. Heels down. Separate your knees. Join your palm, your thumb in between your chest. Breathe in. Breathe out. Squeeze your abdomen. Join your knees. Stretch your both hands forward. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Good for sciatica pain. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, and hold with normal breathing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Inhale and then exhale. Slowly tuck your both the hands under your feet. Vayu Nishkasana. Breathe in, up. Breathe out, down. Breathe in, up. Breathe out, down. Breathe in, up. Breathe out. Down. Those who have knee pain, avoid sitting in squat. You can sit halfway and just do this one. Okay? Don't strain your knees. Otherwise, tuck both the hands under your feet. Breathe out, down. Breathe in up. Breathe out, down. Breathe in up. Breathe out, down. Good for chair sitting people, sciatica pain. Breathe in up. Breathe out, down. Breathe in, up. Breathe out, down. Breathe in, up. And hold. Push your head inside. Hold. One. Hold for 10 count. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Breathe out, down. And hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Breathe in up and breathe out. Relax. Slowly separate your legs. Interlock your fingers. Chopping the wood. Okay. This is to release the stress from your mind and body. So you know how you chop the wood. Mara ye kathisadu unda ivella nodibodu. So same way you have to scream and chop the wood. Inhale, observe your palm. While exhaling, ha, ha, ha. Those who can sit in squat, half squat, you can sit. Otherwise, straight your knees. Okay. Inhale, ha, ha, ha. So these are all belongs to Pavana Muktasana 3, which is good for Vata, Pitta, Kapha management, mainly Kapha management. Okay, with both the legs forward. Now Kasanchalanasana, stretch both the hands forward. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale, 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 reverse. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, and then exhale. Step with your legs, your mat width, Chakri Chalanasana. So turn your abdomen, interlock your fingers, your palm should be equal to your eyes level. Don't bend your elbow. Rotate clockwise. One, two, three, four, five. Stretch nicely. Six, seven, 8, 9, 10, reverse. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Separate your legs a little more wider. Mere Vakrasana. Hold your right toes with your left hand and raise your right hand up. Breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in center, breathe out, twist. Breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out, breathe in. Breathe out, breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out, and hold. Observe your right middle finger. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Breathe in center, breathe out, twist opposite. Hold with normal breathing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Breathe in and breathe out. Bring your both the feet together. Bend sideways, bend your elbow. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Twist your spine, touch your forehead to the ground. 1, 2, 3, 4. Don't move your legs. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Relax. Slowly fold your right leg. 1, left leg. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Fold your leg upward. 1, Ardha Padmasana. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Fold it back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Slowly clap your legs. Slowly fold your right leg. Fold your left leg. Come to Vajrasana. Do Naman Pranamasana. 1. Keep your palm of your head down and raise both the hands. Interlock your fingers and raise it up. Your palm should face the backbone. Senior practitioners, go for variation 2. Fold your both the legs and rest your both the knees on your elbows and lift it up. Hold with normal breathing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Inhale and then exhale. Slowly come to Vajrasana. Interlock your fingers. Breathe in. Take your both the hands up. Breathe out. Down. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. And breathe out. Relax. Slowly come to Bhujanga. Shashanka. Bhujanga. Shashanka. Bhujanga. Shashanka. Bhujanga. Shashanka. Bhujanga. Shashanka. भुजंग शशंक पार्वता राइट लेग फॉरवर्ड स्लोली होल्ड योर नीज एंड डू पुश योर हिप डाउन वन टू थ्री फोर फाइव सिक्स सेवन एट नाइन टेन एक पाद द्विपाद अष्टांग भुजंग पार्वत लेफ्ट लेग फॉरवर्ड स्टार्ट पुशिंग वन पुशिंग योर ट्रंक डाउन टू थ्री फोर लंजेस फाइव सिक्स सेवन एट नाइन टेन एक पाद द्विपाद शशंक अष्टांग भुजंग पार्वत एक पाद पादहस्त एक पाद पादहस्त एक पाद पादहस्त तो विल स्टार्ट काउंटिंग यू डू द हॉर्स वॉक वन टू थ्री फोर फाइव सिक्स सेवन एट नाइन टेन इलेवन ट्वेल्व थर्टीन फोर्टीन फिफ्टीन सिक्सटीन सेवेंटीन एटीन नाइनटीन ट्वेंटी द्विपाद फोर वन टू थ्री फोर फाइव सिक्स सेवन एट नाइन टेन कैट पोज फोर वन टू थ्री फोर फाइव सिक्स सेवन एट नाइन टेन अष्टांग भुजंग पर्वत शशंक वज्रासन दंडासन स्लोली विल प्रैक्टिस पद्मासन सीरीज ऑफ आसन होल्ड योर राइट लेग बाउंस इट sideways release your right leg fold your left leg bounce it
ana kelustha illa
One minute. Everyone can hear? No?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yeah, we can hear.
Okay, just mute it, ma'am. Let's go the leg forward. Fold your left leg, bounce it. Senior practitioners can put Padmasana. Otherwise, go step by step. Slowly stretch. Fold your right leg first. Okay. Don't keep it too high. Fold your right foot with your left hand and slowly fold your left leg. Catch hold of your left ankle with your right hand slowly by exhaling through nose and put it out. Okay, if possible. Otherwise, sit there, Ardha Padmasana. That is also good enough. Parvatasana. Rise both the hands up. Inhale. Exhale. Hold. With normal breathing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Inhale and then exhale. Slowly, Bhuva Namanasana. Little more yourself to little back of your mat. Slowly stretch your upper body forward. Knee on your knees in Padmasana itself. Sleep on your stomach and stretch your hands, both the hands forward. Keep your forehead on the ground. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Be there. Inhale. Slowly take your both the hands back. Gupta Padmasana. Join your palm and add a Namaskara Mudra on your back. Hold. 1. Keep your chin down and look forward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Inhale and then exhale. Come to Bhujangasana. Slowly invert your both the hands and lean forward and put your tongue out. Simhasana. 1, 2, this way. 1, 2, 3, 4, normal breathing. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Inhale and then exhale. Slowly lift both the knees and hold. Hold it this way. Otherwise, hug your legs. Take your both the hands, interlock your fingers and hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Inhale and then exhale. Slowly, rise both the hands up. Yoga, Mudrasana, good for PCOD problem. Those who are in Ardha Padmasana, be in Ardha Padmasana. You can change your leg, whichever was up. If it starts hurting, just change your leg, okay? So this is Purna Padmasana. Inhale, slowly rise both the hands up. Exhale, take both the hands back. Interlock your fingers and touch your forehead to the ground. Hold it, normal breathing. 1, don't raise your hands, keep it back. Jai Shri. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Inhale, slowly come up. Exhale, relax. Slowly keep your both the hands down, low lasana. Just lift your body and swing forward and backward. 1, 2, 3, 4. Lift. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ishta Vitash Madi. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Slowly release your Padmasana. Stretch both the legs forward. Bounce it. Paschimottanasana. Rise both the hands up. Inhale. Stretch your spine. Interlock your fingers. Stretch your both the arms towards the ceiling. With deep exhalation. Bend forward. Just hold this much. Or if you have more flexibility, bend completely forward. Otherwise, just hold this much and push your body back. Hold. 1, 2. Good for your digestive system and for your reproductive system. 2, 3, 4, 5. Good for back pain. If you have back pain, avoid bending too much forward. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Inhale and then exhale. Slowly keep your both the hands, your fingers towards you. Purvottanasana. Lift your body up. Keep your toes completely down and look back. Hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Breathe. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Inhale and then exhale. Slowly rock yourself and come to standing posture. 20 rocking, front and back. Senior practitioners, put Padmasana and rock. Okay? So, senior practitioners, just observe how you do with Padmasana rocking. Beginners, just do simple one. Only this much. Beginners. Yes, start. I will start counting now. 20 count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19 and 20. Come to stand posture. Relax completely. Observe your breath. Do Mukha Dhoti. If you are too tired, bend forward, inhale through nose, blow it from your mouth. Slowly we move on to Surya Namaskara. Bihar style of Surya Namaskara. Beginners, I will do 2 rounds, slow round, watch, and then you can do it along with me or you can sit and watch. Rest of you, join your legs, join your palm, your thumb in between your chest, open your chest, chest out, stomach in. Close your eyes. Keep your back, neck, spine in one straight line. Take few slow and deep breaths. Visualize a beautiful Surya in your eyebrow center. We'll chant the mantra. Om Hiranmayena Patrena Satyashapi Hitam Mukham Tattvam Poshanna Pavrano Satya Dharmaya Dushtaye Om Ram Mitraya Namaha. You have style of Surya Namaskara, Pranamasana. Observe your heart center. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Senior practitioners can close your eyes and practice. And rest of you, if you are not comfortable closing your eyes, you can open your eyes. Beginners, please open your eyes. Hasta Uttana. Inhale and hold. Your palm facing the ceiling. Spread your fingers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Padahastasana. Exhale and hold. Up to your spine. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Right leg back. Ashvasanchalana. Inhale and hold. Keep your middle finger down. Push your thumb down. Open your chest. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Parvatasana. Exhale and hold. Throat center. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Sashtanga Namaskarasana. Exhale and hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Urdhva Mukha Svanasana. Inhale and hold. Don't stretch your elbow. Keep your toe balls on. Keep your hips together. 1, 2, 3. Spine. 4 and 5. Adho Mukha Svanasana. Exhale and hold. Throat center. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Left leg forward. Ashvasanchalana. Inhale and hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Padahastasana. Exhale and hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hasta Uttana. Inhale and hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Pranamasana. Exhale and hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Relax. This is half round. Another half round. Inhale. Exhale. Pranamasana. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hasta Uttana. Inhale and hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Padahastasana. Exhale and hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Left leg back. Ashvasanchalana. Inhale and hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Parvatasana. Exhale and hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Sashtanga Namaskarasana. Exhale and hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Urdhva Mukha Svanasana. Inhale and hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Adho Mukha Svanasana. Exhale and hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Right leg forward. Ashvasanchalana. Inhale and hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Padahastasana. Exhale and hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hasta Uttana. Inhale and hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Pranamasana. Exhale and hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Relax. Move on to the second round. Pranamasana. Hasta Uttana. Parahastasana. Right leg back. Ashvasanchalana. Parvatasana. Sashtanga Namaskarasana. Urdhva Mukha Svanasana. अधो मुख श्वानासन लेफ्ट लेग अश्वसंचलन पाद हस्तासन हस्त उत्तान प्रणामासन हस्त उत्तान पाद हस्तासन लेफ्ट लेग अश्वसंचलन पर्वतासन साष्टांग नमस्कार आसन पूर्व मुख श्वानासन अधो मुख श्वानासन राइट लेग अश्वसंचलन पाद हस्तासन हस्त उत्तान प्रणामासन हस्त उत्तान पाद हस्तासन राइट लेग अश्वसंचलन पर्वतासन साष्टांग नमस्कारासन पूर्व मुख श्वानासन अधो मुख श्वानासन लेफ्ट लेग अश्वसंचलन पाद हस्तासन हस्त उत्तान प्रणामासन हस्त उत्तान पाद हस्तासन लेफ्ट लेग अश्वसंचलन पर्वतासन साष्टांग नमस्कारासन पूर्व मुख श्वानासन अधो मुख श्वानासन राइट लेग अश्वसंचलन पाद हस्तासन हस्त उत्तान प्रणामासन हस्त उत्तान पाद हस्तासन राइट लेग अश्वसंचलन पर्वतासन साष्टांग नमस्कारासन पूर्व मुख श्वानासन अधो मुख श्वानासन लेफ्ट लेग अश्वसंचलन पाद हस्तासन हस्त उत्तान प्रणामासन हस्त उत्तान पाद हस्तासन लेफ्ट लेग अश्वसंचलन पर्वतासन साष्टांग नमस्कारासन पूर्व मुख श्वानासन अधो मुख श्वानासन राइट लेग अश्वसंचलन पाद हस्तासन हस्त उत्तान प्रणामासन हस्त उत्तान पाद हस्तासन राइट लेग अश्वसंचलन पर्वतासन साष्टांग नमस्कारासन पूर्व मुख श्वानासन अधो मुख श्वानासन लेफ्ट लेग अश्वसंचलन पाद हस्तासन हस्त उत्तान प्रणामासन हस्त उत्तान पाद हस्तासन लेफ्ट लेग अश्वसंचलन पर्वतासन साष्टांग नमस्कारासन पूर्व मुख श्वानासन अधो मुख श्वानासन राइट लेग अश्वसंचलन पाद हस्तासन हस्त उत्तान प्रणामासन हस्त उत्तान पाद हस्तासन राइट लेग अश्वसंचलन पर्वतासन साष्टांग नमस्कारासन पूर्व मुख श्वानासन अधो मुख श्वानासन लेफ्ट लेग अश्वसंचलन पाद हस्तासन हस्त उत्तान प्रणामासन हस्त उत्तान पाद हस्तासन लेफ्ट लेग अश्वसंचलन पर्वतासन साष्टांग नमस्कारासन पूर्व मुख श्वानासन अधो मुख श्वानासन राइट लेग अश्वसंचलन पाद हस्तासन हस्त उत्तान प्रणामासन हस्त उत्तान पाद हस्तासन राइट लेग अश्वसंचलन पर्वतासन साष्टांग नमस्कारासन ऊर्ध्व मुख श्वानासन अधो मुख श्वानासन Left leg Ashvasanchalana. Padahastasana. Hasta Uttana. Pranamasana. Hasta Uttana. Padahastasana. Left leg Ashvasanchalana. Parvatasana. Sashtanga Namaskarasana. Urdhva Mukha Svanasana. Adho Mukha Svanasana. Right leg Ashvasanchalana. Padahastasana. Hasta Uttana. Pranamasana. Relax. Relax for a few seconds while standing. Observe your breath. Do practice full yogic breathing, diaphragmatic, thoracic, and clavicular breathing. All three put together is called full yogic breathing. Slowly lie down in Shavasana. Relax completely. Observe your breath. Don't deep breaths. Do abdominal breathing. Breathe in throat your stomach. Breathe out. Contract your stomach. Usru tagondaga hottena upurisi. Usru aache bittaga hottena olagade push maadi. Balloon tara ubbisbeku. Usru tagondaga usru aache aagtaga full olagade push maadbeku. Freeze maadi. That is how we are supposed to be breathing. So just imagine your stomach is a balloon. So how balloon bloats? When we fill air into the balloon, it bloats. When we remove air from the balloon, it contracts. Same way our stomach is also. That is how we should be breathing. Meanwhile, tuck your t-shirt inside. Next practice, Sarvangasana and Setu Bandhasana and Matsyasana. Those who can't do Sarvangasana can go for Setu Bandhasana. So watch me how to do Setu Bandhasana. Beginners, you don't have to hold for longer time. Just hold minimum, okay? Minimum count. So right, hold your legs, catch hold of your ankles if possible. Otherwise, you can completely rest your palm on the ground and raise your buttocks, okay? Just hold this posture for normal breathing. However long you can. You can relax in between. Do not tense your muscles. And breath should be slow and deep. And rest of you, those who can do Sarvangasana, slowly rise both the legs up. Inhale. Push your spine towards the ceiling and hold your backbone with normal breathing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Close your eyes. Observe your breath. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37. Watch your breath. 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60. Breathe. 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78. Very good. Slowly fold your knees, bring your both knees to your towards your forehead, and slowly release your buttocks and legs. Go to Matsyasana, Sarala Matsyasana. Beginners, just straighten your legs and lift your chest up and roll your head inside. Be on your crown of your head. Down, your palm resting on your Sarala Matsyasana. Hold with normal breathing. Senior practitioners, Purna Matsyasana, that is by putting a four foot Padmasana and go for it. 1, 2, 3, 4, normal breathing. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Slowly release the posture and relax it. Shavasana. Legs apart, hands apart, your palm facing the ceiling. Close your eyes, relax it, surrender your body to the ground. Your heel in touch with the ground. Your calf muscles in touch with the ground. Your buttocks in touch with the ground. Your spine in touch with the ground. Your backbone in touch with the ground. Back of your head in touch with the ground. Your arms in touch with the ground. The whole of the back in touch with the ground. Relax your whole back part of your body. Relax your front part of your body. Watch your breath. And try to recollect the practices we have done so far. This is the way to release stress from your mind. Many times we don't get sleep during night. So start recollecting the activities you would have done from the morning, the moment you get up, until you go to the bed. The moment you start thinking about all that, you will fall asleep immediately. Many times due to stress, you may not feel like sleeping. So this is a trick, you need to master it. This will improve your memory power and concentration as well. and it will improve your awareness also. Many times without conscious we will be doing lot of things. So this is the medicine for that. Yoga is always with awareness. Whatever we do, we should do it with awareness. This will calm your mind and body. Don't think of anything. Just recollect the practices we have done so far. Slowly bring back your conscious awareness. Become aware of your surrounding. Become aware of the noise around you. Become aware of your physical body. Gently move your toes, move your fingers, move your neck. Slowly bring your legs together, hands together. Fold your left leg. Rise your right hand back, slowly turn to your right hand side. Keep your left hand in front of your chest, fold both the legs. Enjoy the relaxation. Inhale, exhale, slowly take support with your left hand. Come to any comfortable meditative posture. Sit in Padmasana, Vajrasana, Virasana, whichever is convenient. But back 100% straight. Plug your index finger into your ears. First, I will tell you this Brahmari Pranayama. This is humming like a female honeybee, which is good for your cold, cough, migraine headache, and sore throat, and to get good voice for singing and for memory power and concentration. So what you need to do, you have to plug your beginners, just watch once and then you can go for the practice. If you plug your index finger, then you can't hear me, right? So plug your index finger into your ears, inhale through nose, while exhaling, by closing your mouth, chant Akara, Akshar Akara, by closing your mouth. Beginners, just watch me, and senior practitioners can continue 9 rounds, okay? Inhale through nose. Continue totally 9 rounds. Once you are done, stop the practice. Next practice, we'll move on to Nadi Shodhana Pranayama. left hand chin mudra, right hand Vishnu mudra. Keep your index hand, middle finger on your eyebrow center. Close your right nostril with your thumb. Beginner, senior practitioners can continue with your practice. 9 rounds, 1:1 ratio. Beginners, follow my instruction. Close your right nostril with your thumb. Inhale through left. Close your left nostril with your ring finger. Exhale through right. Again, inhale through right. Close your right. Exhale through left. So this becomes 1 round. Okay. Continue. Again, edda kade inda usru tobade. Edda kade inda close maadi. Balda kade inda usru aache aake. Matte bala kade inda usru tobade. Bala kade close maadkondo. Edda kade inda usru aache aake. Adu 1 round aagutte. So ivaga 2 round aayitu. Inna ond 5 round. Continue maadi. ಮಾಡುವಾಗ ಸೌಂಡ್ ಬರಬಾರ್ದು. ಏನು ಎಫರ್ಟ್ ಇಲ್ದಾಗೆ ನಿಧಾನವಾಗಿ ಉಸಿರು ತಗೊಂಡು ನಿಧಾನವಾಗಿ ಉಸಿರು ಬಿಡಬೇಕು. ನೀವು ಉಸಿರಾಡೋದು ನಿಮಗೆ ಕೇಳಿಸ್ಬಾರ್ದು, ಆ ಸೌಂಡ್ ಆ ತರ ಇರಬೇಕು. ನಿಮ್ ಮಸಲ್ಸ್ ನೆಲ್ಲ ಟೈಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡು ಮುಖ ಎಲ್ಲ ಕಿವುಚ್ಕೊಂಡು ಉಸಿರು ತಗೊಳಕ್ಕೆ ತುಂಬಾ ಕಷ್ಟ ಪಡೋದು ಅದೆಲ್ಲ ಮಾಡಬಾರ್ದು. ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಎ ನ್ಯಾಚುರಲ್ ನಾರ್ಮಲ್ ಬ್ರೀದಿಂಗ್. ನಾವು ಹೇಗಿವಾಗ ಮಾತಾಡುವಾಗ ಮಲಗುವಾಗ ಎಲ್ಲ ಹೇಗೆ ಉಸಿರಾಡ್ತೀವಿ ಅದೇ ರೀತಿ ನಿಧಾನವಾಗಿ ಉಸಿರು ತಗೊಂಡು ನಿಧಾನವಾಗಿ ಉಸಿರು ಬಿಡಿ ಅಷ್ಟೇ. No jerk, normal and natural breathing, effortless breathing. Do it with smiling face and back 100% straight. 100% straight ಆಗಿದ್ರೇನೆ ನಾವು ಉಸಿರು ನಿಧಾನ ತಗೊಳ್ಳೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಸಾಧ್ಯವಾಗುತ್ತೆ. ಯಾಕೆಂದ್ರೆ ಡಯಾಫ್ರಾಮ್ ಇಲ್ಲಿರೋದ್ರಿಂದ ನಾವು ಉಸಿರು ತಗೊಂಡಾಗ ಡಯಾಫ್ರಾಮ್ ಇಂದ ಅದು ಸ್ಟ್ರೆಚ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಹಿಂಗಿದ್ರೆ ಉಸಿರು ತಗೊಳಕ್ ಆಗೋದಿಲ್ಲ. Once you're done with your practice, relax and stop the practice. You have balanced your both the nadis. Observe your both the nostrils. Scan your whole body from head to toe. Enjoy the blissful relaxation. Let's wind up the session with 3 Omkaras followed by Shanti Mantra. Hey oh.
Thank you, Noob. Bye.
Thank you.
Thank you.